Jim? Jim? Where's Jim?
We couldn't get him out.
Valerian.
Oh!
You left him behind.
I knew the Zerk was the Dark Force.
Stand down! Let him go, Kerrigan. Valerian is helping us.
There is no us.
FF negative. Multiple hostiles inside the perimeter. Scramble attack response squads 3 through 9. Hull breach. Frame 7, deck 3. Defensive maneuver Delta 4. Prep all stations for jump.
No one is going anywhere until I see Jim.
Shield to 30. Failure imminent.
Dominion fleet. This is Hyperion. Cease fire. Crown Prince Valerian is aboard.
My father will sacrifice any piece on the chessboard to take the queen.
We have to jump now. We'll lead them away and circle back for Jim.
Decompress.
Sarah! We need to work together.
Do what you want. I'm going to find Jim.
Jim fighting!
Kerrigan, before we jumped, Hyperion tracked multiple Dominion signatures headed down to the surface. You're gonna have a surprise party down there.
The Swarm Queen. The Swarm Queen. Yeah, I will. I tried to go to the menu, but you can... Yeah, I really like the cutscenes. It's like so good. I fucking love it.
Scanning. Detecting Dominion forces and a Zerg hive cluster.
Yeah, there must be an old hive here. I'm more worried about the Dominion.
Ground team, this is Fleet. What is your status?
Fleet, our base is set up, and the Dragon Pulse Cannon is almost online.
Roger that. Eliminate all stragglers as they warp to these coordinates. We'll return for you. Fleet out.
That cannon will take out Jim's ship as soon as he enters orbit. He'll never see it coming. Set course for the Zerg Hive Cluster. I need an army.
No. She didn't want to control more Zergs, but now for Jim, she's gonna do it.
I can sense a mind controlling this brood.
Oh.
Who are you?
My queen, I am Nakdul, a brood mother. You created us to extend your control of the swarm. Have you returned to us?
I'm not your queen, and I haven't returned. But I need your brood to destroy the Terran cannon right now.
Most of my brood is with me. I can send them to you, but it will take time.
Then send them. When they arrive, we'll tear down that cannon before Jim gets here. Meanwhile, I'm going to prepare this hive for combat. The Dominion would have trapped my ship, and they'll be looking for me. Say again?
Where the fuck do you go for subtitles? Oh, here. All right.
Let's see if I can remember how to do this. The first thing I need is a spawning pool. This is Kerrigan. Safety's off.
Fucking F3 all day every day. I don't even care if she's upkeyed, you fucking motherfuckers. But I guess I won't get a second base, so it's irrelevant. Reinforcements in 14 minutes. Oh, I need to hold out for reinforcements, alright.
We require more minerals. When the Dominion arrived, they drove some of my brood into caves. They will rejoin us if we can kill the Terran soldiers guarding the cave entrances.
Okay.
Command, we found Kerrigan. She's holed up in a Zerg base. We're going in. Send reinforcements.
The Dominion found us. They're going to hit us hard.
Oh, shit.
Say, what is it? This is Kerrigan. Covering ground. Ready for action.
Shit. Right. Are you for real right now?
Sweeping. Pushing ahead. I should make Zerglings from the larva at my hatchery.
Yeah, no shit.
We require more Vespine.
What, a swarm queen takes gas? What the, what? Repeat transfusion? What? Holy shit, good thing they haven't added that to the game. Oh, I can't inject larva. I guess they made that like noob friendly or some shit. Oh, that's interesting. But yeah, that's less interesting. Like, I need to stop wasting my army.
Yeah, I hear you. Covering ground.
I guess I'll make another swarm queen. So I can get some healing done, but I need to stop wasting my fucking money. Alright, you've healed me greatly. Oh, and the creep tumors are free?
Ready for action.
Well, you should have said so sooner, bitch. I need some more healing. Oh, and those attack too? Oh, well, we're making queens and zerglings over here. I guess I'll remake another spine and go. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hey! Fuck! I lost the queen. It's kind of gas expensive, too.
Say again?
I don't know! What the fuck?
On the same page. Yeah, I hear you.
It's not going so well, guys. I don't know if you realize that by now.
Ready for action. Safety's off. Yeah, I hear you. Say again?
You can only make Zerglings. It's always like that in the first few missions.
Ready for action.
Fuck you! Go forth, my children! Oh my god.
This is Kerrigan. Ready? Say again?
There are more Zerglings in this cave, my queen.
Hey!
This is Kerrigan. What is it? Dominion approaching from the north. Say again?
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Come out of hiding, Zerglings!
Oh shit. Nice. Yeah, buddy, yeah, buddy, yeah, buddy, yeah, buddy! Oh fuck, L-bats, yeah, okay. You know how that's ending. Shit, how am I supposed to do this?
Yeah, I hear you.
Can I stun a bunker?
Ready for action. Safety's off.
That the, oh shit. Like, am I supposed to push forward with spines? I think I am, honestly.
Work to be done.
Well, I'm glad they chase. That's gonna make things easier. I've lost so much.
Yeah, I hear you. What is it? This is Kerrigan.
All right, YOLO! YOLO!
I gotcha. Yeah, I hear you. Covering ground. One. Ready for action.
Stop! Oh, shizzle.
Yeah, I hear you. Safety's off.
Large Dominion force on its way to the Hive Cluster.
I can see that.
Yeah, I hear you.
I wonder if I kill those huts, if there's going to be money in it. Let's try to kill it. Maybe there's money. You fucking worthless. Please, there's one bunker left. Oh, there's.
There are more zerglings in this cave, my queen.
I'm aware of that. Dude.
Pushing ahead.
Go back to the spine.
Covering ground.
We require more minerals.
Right. Pushing ahead. On the thing. Yeah, I hear you.
Command.
Alright. It's time to shine.
Yeah, I hear you. Ready for action. This is Kerrigan. What is it? Work to be done. Sweet. Say again? Yeah, I hear you.
You have recovered part of the brood. Rise, my children.
Do I need to go there? To go there?
Right.
Oh, I guess, yeah, that would kind of make sense, right? Holy shit. I wasn't aware my rally point was there. Well, that's going to be useful for this, but... All right.
Ready for action?
So we're making progress, but I need gas for more swarm queens.
Work to be done.
Oh, there's a tank.
The worms are tunneling to you right now. My brood will be there soon.
Yeah.
We got Zerg.
Say again.
Am I supposed to break this? I'm not sure. But otherwise, I don't know how to get there. You kind of have to assume. Like...
Say again? Covering. Yeah, I hear you. Sweeping.
There's a lot of people over here. I don't know. I don't know. I'm sorry. Alright, I'm not sorry. I'm the Queen of Blade. Get fucked! Get... Oh shit. Really? Two tours! Like, not one, but two.
Safety's on. Safe. Yeah, I hear you.
Don't... Stop!
Ready for action. This is
here. Dude!
Essence stored within our primary hatchery. When you are near death, you will burrow to the hatchery to heal.
I don't give a fuck about boring somewhere. What about balance? Fucking David Kim can't even fucking do something right in the campaign. You seen like fucking motherfucking tours. Two of them.
What is it?
Poor David Kim can't ever catch a break. Actually, could have made more drones. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I need 14. I'm gonna make more drones. Yeah, I could have had more units. Having an overlord.
This is Kerrigan.
Maybe we'll find the secret recipe for love.
We require more.
Hey, what the fuck? Stop!
Safety's off.
The high cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
All right.
I gotcha.
So I guess I was going the wrong way.
Yeah. Say again?
The worms are tunneling to you right now. My brood will be there soon.
Round. Work to be done. Pushing ahead.
The fucking fire bat is raping my lungs every time. And I'm gonna get the range upgrade for the queens.
Part of the brood. Rise, my
My children!
Yeah.
I like how they tell you, like, this spawning pool gives you the following units. Oh. You come at me now, bitch! You think you're so tough? Get fucked! Do I look like I need a Nidus worm? I'm a strong, independent woman. Oh shit, fuck you. No, stop the killing! I guess I really need some tumors. Shit. Oh, did you kill an overlord? So ruthless. Dude, I lost like all my zerglings to 3 Albats this campaign. Like, you know the real difference between the Wings of Liberty campaign and this campaign is the Wings of Liberty campaign then festers. Oh shit. Oh shit.
My food has come. They are yours to command, my queen.
Perfect. Now let's get up to their base and destroy that cannon before Jim arrives.
But yeah, the difference between Wings and Odds campaign and Balance is that the fucking Odds the Wings campaign.
If you wish to command all of your forces in battle, there is a way to control them all at once.
But yeah, I'm gonna finish my sentence at some point. So, the difference is, in Wings, the fucking, what's their face? The, the Enfesters didn't even fungal. And now, in this campaign, you have Albats. That's like, game-breaking in terms of balance. Like, you need to try so much harder. I know it took me a while to say what I wanted to say, I'm sorry. Should probably like make 100 creep tumors. Forward. Should have enough tumors. What?
Work to be done.
Where do I go? Oh.
Right. Say again. I got you. Safety's off. Yeah.
I guess like shit never dies when you have this many healer. Although I'm sure shit will die eventually.
What is it?
Alright. Should be able to finish this like right now. I'm sorry for taking so long. Oh shit, fuck you!
Defend the cannon!
Say again?
You're so stuck. Alright, march forward. My children.
What is it?
Fuck you.
I have arrived. All of my brood is here to serve you.
Alright, well, that was fun. I'm a little slow, but oh, did she die? I didn't assist her, whatever her name was. Narkroll or Necroll or
the gun is destroyed! The Terrans are fleeing to their ships!
Kill them all. No one gets out alive.
Stop!
Yes! The Queen has returned.
No!
Kill the Terrans!
The Queen? You're right. I was slipping back
yes!
into something that I have to get out of here.
Yes, Kerrigan, the good side of the Force! Don't wait too long. I'm never coming back. Fuck you. Alright, what did I miss? I'm sure there was an achievement like get all three groups before the reinforcement arrive. Oh, I get a new portrait. Destroy 15 enemy structure. Rescue. Yeah, I would have that. Well, I don't. I hate failing achievements. It's like, you know, like if you do it a brutal, you know you're kind of good. So, I need to step up my game. Oh shit. It's time to find Jim. He needs you, Sarah.
Jim, are you on this frequency? Jim, are you out there? I'm at the rendezvous. It's all clear here. I've been thinking about what you said. There's something dark in me, Jim. I need you. I need you to hear me right now.
It's Nova, it's Nova! Oh, what the fuck? Kill it! Kill it!
We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you this news. Notorious rebel Jim Raynor was captured in a daring raid yesterday. He was briefly interrogated and summarily executed.
No!
Had this to say.
Proud Dominion citizens. At long last, our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Raynor, is dead. With his death comes a new era of peace. The Protoss have retreated from our dominion, and the Zerg threat has been removed. Their swarm is shattered and leaderless.
Soon, we will eradicate every last Zerg on Char. In short, we have won. Our peace and security is assured.
Fuck Manx.
Good night, my faithful subjects.
Navigation online. Destination, Zerg space. Confirm.
Confirmed.
Damn it! Jim! Hashtag fuck Manx. Oh! It's for you guys. Alright, it's you guys. You have to step.
Intercepted Dominion transmissions indicate the Zerg swarm has been split into factions. A brood mother named Nafash took her brood to the frozen moon of Calder. Recent reports indicate a Protoss presence there. There is a high likelihood that Nafash is fighting the Protoss for control of Calder. Her brood is believed to contain highly evolved, dangerous Zerg organisms. Part of the swarm is on Char, under the command of a brood mother named Sagara. She is fighting a running battle against General Warfield's Dominion forces.
Alright, if you want me to get the Roaches and Idris, type 1. If you want me to do this mission instead, type 2. The units, the Banelings and the Aberration, whatever that shit is. I want Jim back! Hashtag fuck Manx. Damn, a lot of people want to see me play versus Protoss. Alright, let's travel. Guys, we're not playing a campaign, like, we're fucking Kerrigan. We're gonna move on into this world, do better things, greater things. Hashtag fuck Manx. Hashtag, you'll see. It's a thing. We're starting it. Holy shit. That's not pretty. Fucking adjust
him. That's why I'm here. They'll either accept me as their queen, or I'll start killing them one by one until they do.
Damn.
What are you?
I am Isha. Your Majesty used to store all her ideas, thoughts, and plans within me. Do you not remember?
Yes, I do remember you. More importantly, you remember me.
You are the Queen of Blades. I obey.
Perfect. Summon the swarm and prepare to move on Core Hall.
The swarm is in disarray and will not answer your call. Most Zerg on Calder are under the command of Broodmother Nafash. She seeks to create her own swarm. While she lives, the swarm will be divided.
Oh shit.
Not for long it won't.
Some ZVZ action!
Down to the surface.
ZVZ action! Holy shit. Oh. Do we have some upgrades that you guys can pick? Them cocoons. Oh, what the fuck?
What are you?
Abathur, evolve swarm, spin strands and sequences. Served Overmind, then served Queen of Blades. Now serve you.
I am the Queen of Blades.
Different. Examining genetic strands, Queen of Blades was efficient. Ancient Zerg qualities. Minor Terran influence. You, infected with more Terran matter.
Infected.
Grasper limb poorly designed. Can improve. We'll give it back better.
Don't touch me.
Only focus is evolving the swarm. Seek perfection in all things. Work in evolution pit. Can review my work here.
I like that guy. He's a little creepy, but I like him.
Evolved Zerglings much more efficient in battle.
Okay, oh, that's the guy. I didn't realize. Alright, he's kind of ugly, but there's a mutation available.
Mutation can be upgraded. 3 distinct mutations available. Once chosen, will activate sequences within creature. Improve combat potential. Mutation choice, not permanent. Can alter at any time.
Oh, you can alter it? Alright. 10 HP and increase of 30%. Attack speed by 50%. Or speed, like speedling. Oh, that's kind of silly. Okay, so if you want the carapace type 1, if you want the attack speed type 2, if you want the movement speed type 3. You guys vote. Let's get this shit done. 1, 2, or 3. Alright, you guys want speedlings. It's okay. How do I confirm it?
Must serve Zerbling lemon juice allergy. Weakness in strain.
What the fuck? Lemon juice allergy? So, did I give him speed? Yeah, okay, it saves. Alright. Okay, continue playing to unlock the next evolution mission. Oh, that's cool. Alright, move it forward.
Nefash moved her brood into these ice valleys to fight the Protoss.
Fight the Protoss.
It is unknown if she will join you willingly.
Well, we'll make her. Bonus objective, 2 Kerrigan's level. Main objective, 5 Kerrigan's level. That's kind of cool. So we got our own bitch. Her name's Kerrigan. She's going to work for us. Work the corner. Whatever that means to you. Alright.
This moon has pockets of intense cold called flash freeze storms. One such storm is approaching. It will push temperatures down so fast that almost all thermal energy will be lost. The storm will pass quickly, but while it is here, your troops will be frozen in place.
I can sense indigenous creatures nearby. Their matriarchs have powerful essence, strong enough to help us adapt to this cold. You have my attention.
Holy shit.
The swarm never rests.
What the fuck is this? I wasn't listening.
I have to find an Ursidon matriarch and get her essence. Out with it. Let's get this over with. Nothing stands in my way.
This Zerg is feral. It is not under the control of any higher entity.
It's feral? Oh, it's like wild. I see.
Speak quickly.
It's wild and free.
Push ahead.
Like, you go tank.
Swarm hungers. Out with it.
I didn't mean Kerrigan.
Speak quickly.
There you go. Alright, you go tank.
The swarm.
You can borrow.
Another feral roach.
Yeah.
Something is very wrong. Speak quickly.
asked you?
Shit, I almost
you
lost a limb.
Attention. Yes?
The flash freeze is near.
I just have to find an Ursidon matriarch.
What is it now?
Oh.
The flash freeze has arrived. Your troops are frozen.
Oh, what the fuck?
These Ursidon, led by Matriarch, strong essence. Once local essence assimilated, Swarm will resist flash freeze.
Oh.
Out with it.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
This world is mine.
They took out the hotkey. I lost all my links because I was too busy. You took out the hotkey for this shit, what the fuck?
Essence assimilated. Swarm resistant to flash freeze.
Excellent. And now I can sense Nefasha's hive cluster nearby.
Oh, it's nearby.
Injured roaches able to burrow, regain health.
Like, yeah, it takes me for a noob.
There's not much time.
Oh shit, that's kinda cool.
Nefasha's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm.
Oh, so she died? Well, that's convenient.
The Protoss sense the awakening. They are aware of our presence.
The Queen of Blades. What has happened to you? Frail and human.
Protoss, I wondered when you'd show yourselves.
We must inform Securus. They will send the Golden Armada. They will destroy you.
The Golden Armada.
Tell me the Protoss are out of range of Securus.
They are, my queen. However, the Protoss have Psylink spires that can amplify their psionic communication.
Then we destroy those spires before the Protoss can activate them.
But science! That's kind of cool, though. I like the Protoss. I don't know about you guys.
Out with it.
Additional matriarch essence nearby. If collected, Swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient swarm. If I have a chance, I will hunt down some matriarchs.
Push ahead.
Oh shit, that's kinda far away.
Get go.
Guess I'll get a swarm queen. Kinda sucks though that you can't inject. You just have to wait for your larva.
Brave Protoss, slow her down. Take the fight to her.
What are you saying? You're gonna attack me?
You have my attention. Let's get this over with.
Protoss approaching the hive cluster.
I lost the sniper rifle? Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Aw, sick? Shit!
Until it passes.
The Protoss are defenseless.
Hurry up!
Now.
Good foot.
Yes.
Tried to push forward, I guess.
Oh my God! Speak quickly. This. What is it, man?
You have my attention.
Flash freeze storm is fading.
No escape.
I'm sorry. Lag. No. I don't understand. I might not be able to finish this on extreme. I'll put ultra. No, but like you could hear the game sound, but it wouldn't move. Like the. And it happened with Wings too. Maybe it's just my graphics card. It's not good enough. David Kim should balance the internet? Yeah, probably. Poor David Kim. Alright. Alright.
Nefasha's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the swarm.
I have a 560 PI. It's not OC or anything.
Who asked you?
I'm gonna wait for the fucking what's his face? The snow thing.
Additional matriarch.
Well, I should go bait it actually, but
if collected, swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient swarm. If I have a chance, I will.
I don't need gas, I want minerals as quickly as possible. Hey, for sure.
Who asked what? Yes. Out.
Alright, so I need 16 workers, and then I can fill my gas, I guess.
Yes?
We require more minerals.
I think it's time to go bait it.
Brave Protoss, slow her down.
No. It was after he said that I go, I went and pulled. So we're gonna go pull.
What is it now?
Protoss approaching.
I'm sad she lost her rifle.
Flash freeze approaching. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
She's got energy blast, 20 damage, 6 range.
This one.
It's not bad. Alright, so two more drones, and then I'm set.
What is it now?
Yeah, that was pretty good. Pretty good cleanup.
Out with it. Yeah, out with it. Let's get this over with.
The flash freeze is ending.
Oh, dude, I lost so much. Lost two roaches.
What is it?
Three roaches.
Yes. Who asked you?
Yeah, that wasn't good.
Speak quickly. You have my attention. Yes? What is it now?
I'll have to be patient, I guess. Oh yeah, I have another gas here, so I can make more drones. More drones than that, but I'll have a decent amount of money.
Yeah, you have the swarm hungers.
Right. I feel like this. Oh.
Speak quickly.
Oh, fuck. Dude, they do like so much damage.
Approaching soon.
I guess I'll make another drones. Just for upgrades.
Out with it.
Oh, yeah, it's my time to shine. Let's go. Try to go kill like as many as I can here, I guess.
Flash freeze storm has arrived.
Alright. So Panons.
Press our advantage. Destroy the Protoss.
Destroy the Protoss.
You have my attention. Out. Speak. You have my attention. What is it now? This one's mine. Who asked you? Yes?
Holy shit.
The flash freeze is ending.
All right, I'll clean this place.
What is it?
Unacceptable commands.
Oh wow.
Speak. You have my attention.
I don't even have roach speed for these roaches.
Yes.
So if I don't push my creep, those roaches are quite bad. Why can't you inject larva, man?
Who asked you?
Why can't you be useful? Motherfuckers.
You have my swarm out. Yes? Swarm.
Hey, my spine.
Even if you kill every Protoss on this planet, the firstborn will destroy you.
Okay. March forward. We're gonna go do the optional mission on this side, I guess.
Flash freeze storm approaching soon.
Probably a Protoss base, yeah.
There's not much time. This world is mine. What is it now? Speak quickly.
Holy shit, that Archon.
Yes? Who asked you?
What the fuck?
Out with it.
A flash freeze storm has hit.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
Yeah, buddy.
Get going.
Our boss is under attack.
Oh, what the fuck? Heal the spine? Oh, dude, those queens. Alright.
The swarm never rests. Out with it.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
Ending.
No, the pylon, the pylon, the pylon.
There's not much.
Oh, they were fighting each other?
Nothing stands in my way.
Well, that's convenient. Hey, no, no. You guys have fun. You guys have fun. Thank you.
Swarm hungers.
Hey.
Push ahead.
Oh, you're finished?
Get going. You have. There's not much. Yes?
Holy shit, it's Battle of the Center.
What is it now? Yes?
We should wait for a flash freeze before attacking this large Protoss force.
Okay.
Out with it.
Flash freeze coming in soon.
So much money. I need like a macro etch because you can't fucking jet larva.
My queen.
So retarded.
Completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
Out with it.
Why do you think I'm fucking doing it?
This world.
A flash freeze storm has hit.
Nothing stands in my way. Get this over with. What? Out with it. There's not much time.
Is there another base?
Push ahead. Who asked you? Swarm hungry.
Flash free storm is fading.
Quickly. Out with it. You have? Who has? Yeah. The swarm hungers. Get going.
Our forces are under attack.
That's a lot of cannons.
Speak.
Oh, out shit.
You have my
attention. Fucking Archons, man.
Who has? Yes? You have my attention. Yes? What is it now? Speak. Out with it. Who asked you?
Oh, is this a thing?
There will be a flash freeze.
Fuck you. Oh my goodness.
Flash freeze is here.
You have my attention.
push ahead.
Fucking kill this ship.
Speak. Out with it.
Our
drones are under attack.
Is this a thing, really? Again?
Let's get this over with.
Our forces are under attack. Our drones are under attack.
Well, technically, you should lead back to.
Flash freeze is passing.
Alright.
Spawn more overlords.
So I'm such a. And how do I get there? Oh.
You have my attention.
Yeah, please, come. Come.
Yes?
Come.
The swarm. Out with it.
Our forces are under attack. Cluster is under attack.
Speak. You have my attention.
I need to fucking hurry the fuck up.
Oh.
Yes? Out with it. Swarm hunger. What is it now? You have my attention. Out with it.
We require more.
Flash freeze coming in soon.
What is it now?
Like, I'm just gonna leave, like, a bunch of roaches here, actually. Like, so my main army is big enough, I believe. I'd like to think so.
Flash freeze.
Oh, fuck you, people.
Get going. Swarm. Out with it. You have my attention.
What? Was he? Oh, that's a glitch. Almost kill one of my roach.
Speak quickly. Push ahead. What is it now? Speak.
No, I have actually too many gas.
You have my attention.
Matriarch essence useful. Visibility during flash freeze increased.
Am I gonna?
Flash freeze now.
What do you
ending.
Mean? Like,
the swarm.
Do I go faster? Like, where's the promised land? Alright, next bonus objective, and then hopefully we'll start cleaning up. Like, I still haven't killed this one. Alright, it's good defense, and we'll,
speak. Yes? Warm hunger.
Pet Zerg. Mass spines.
Speak. Yeah. Out. One. Who asked you? Out with it. Speak.
Matriarch essence assimilated. Swarm perfectly adapted to fight in flash freeze storms.
Come at me, bitch.
Flash freeze will be here soon.
Well, if it will be here soon,
yes.
I'll wait for it. I'm sorry. Didn't I make spines? Are you serious?
Speak quickly.
All right. Fuck you.
Flash freeze.
Who asked you?
Alright.
One down.
Oh, there's another base here I didn't even realize.
You destroy our spires. We will get word to Shakuras.
Fuck you.
The swarm
oh shit.
Yes?
I feel like I'm doing a very sloppy job, like I'm sorry guys. I'm very sorry. Well, the fucking spore paid for himself.
Mineral field depleted.
A roach? Go kill that shit. You'll kill that shit.
Flash freeze is passing.
What is it now? The The swarm hungers.
Like, I feel like I should have done this mission with a lot less roaches.
Out with it. One more left.
Yeah, one more left, buddy.
It's no use, Karen.
It's no use.
Shakuris will destroy you.
We should wait for a flash freeze before attacking this heavily fortified location.
Well, fuck you. Okay, no, no. Take that back.
What is that? Who asked?
I'm sorry.
The swarm from out with it.
These fucking Archons, man. If this, like, this isn't supposed to happen. Like, they're not supposed to be roaches. But then I'm supposed to have fucking roach speed.
There's not much time.
Hey! Oh, Kerrigan was burrowed. So, like, my army wouldn't attack. That was weird. Two more fucking tumors. That's what I need. Where are you guys going?
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze.
Thank you. In a few moments, I will choke on a... on something. And shut up.
You have my attention.
Nope. Alright, we'll borrow everything and just wait for you.
Flash freeze is here.
Like, I'm, like... defeated. Like, hashtag fuck Manx. It's because of him that we're stuck with that bitch. Like, I'm sure she means well. But she should, like, go look up that other guy and try to get, like, mutated genes so that she has, like, a better voice. How do you get up there?
Who asked you?
Holy shit. Yeah, you people raped that side of the base. I'm moving forward. It's my moment. I'm doing more with my life.
The swarm hungers.
So many voids.
Who asked you?
I don't have like anti-air or something. I guess I can just kill that and end the suffering.
Let's get this out with it. You have my
Wait. I thought it blew up. Dude, it's actually beefy.
Get going.
It's actually beefy. It's actually beefy.
Who asked you?
Oh.
The Protoss expedition will be unable to contact Shakuris.
Now they have to deal with us.
All right. Destroy 20 unfrozen structure. You have to be a man for that achievement. Complete the Arvis of Scream in less than 15 minutes. Oh shit, it took me like 30 minutes. Alright, continue.